Finally here at the airport for departure. Yeah, she's going back to the Philippines with me. Actually, ano connecting flight to eh. Pauwi na ako ng Pilipinas.
So well, makikita ka na namin.
Hi, see
you. Special shout out to my tatay. Mm-hmm.
We're still waiting until 10 o'clock or 9:30 because she has an intern today, but she decided to just come at later at 10. Yeah, just for me. Thank you so much, Daryl, for all your sacrifices just to be with me here. Thank you. I just got here, guys. Buti na lang nakapasa yung mga burgers. Yung burgers natin, OMG. Touchdown, Fort Lauderdale. We're finally here. I'm just waiting for my bag check.
Just woke up. I mean, just got home from Toronto. OMG. I look so haggard. I look so tired. Wasted. Young girl. De joke lang. 6 days in Toronto. OMG. Time flies so fast. Parang isang panaginip lang ang lahat. Parang kakagising ko lang from bangungot. Alam niyo, you know what I'm saying? Kasi 6 days in Toronto was really a blast and super nag-enjoy ako talaga. Kaso sobrang bilis ng panahon, parang kailan lang. Nung gumising ako ng Wednesday last week and super excited ko pumunta ng airport na I think 2 hours early ako sa flight ko. Diba? Hindi naman ako masyadong excited. Ganun din yung pag-uwi ko, super excited. 2 hours din. 6:30 a.m. ako nagising kanina. Eh, yung flight ko, 10:40 pa. Pero, which is good naman kasi maaga ako nandun and ang dami pang nakapila sa interview. Ayun nga, kanina, buti na lang natapat ako sa Filipino. Nag-interview sa akin. And, kasi kinakabahan talaga ako kagabi pa kung makakalusot yung mga Yum Burgers ko. And ayun nga, thank God, nakalusot sila, OMG, pati yung peach mango pie. Thank you. Ayun lang kasi yung pasalubong ko kay Papa. And ayun nga, yung nag-interview sa akin kanina, he asked me na, ayun nga, do you have food inside your bag? And I told him, you know, honestly, ayoko nang magpaano-ano pa, tumpik-tumpik pa. Sinabi ko talaga, may burger ako sa loob ng bag ko. And then, yung peach mango pie nga, akala ko talaga natanggalin nila. Natawa pa nga siya eh, kasi sabi niya, are those from Jollibee? Sabi ko, yes. Tapos ayun nga, super nakakatawa lang kasi akala ko talaga hindi ako pa i-allow na mag-uwi ng Jollibee. Kasi nga diba may parang meat products yon, yung burger. And yung peach mango pies nga parang may fruits. So, thank God talaga nakalusot. And yun nga, special thanks to Devi, Daryl, Nico, and of course to Tita Jovi na nagpa-stay sa akin yung sa bahay nila, OMG. Thank you guys so much for your time, effort, and patience sa akin. Thank you sa pag-aalaga sa akin. Not in a baby way, ha? Alam nyo na yon sa pang-araw-araw na pangangailangan ko. Bob, drama lang, bes. Ayun nga, sa mga na-meet ko rin na people dyan. Thank you, guys. Ano pa ba? Ayun nga, super talaga. Super bilis ng panahon. Parang kailan lang. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. See you guys on my next video. Bye-bye!